spend down refers to a Medicaid applicant's assets and how they need to reduce them in order to get to the resource amount they're allowed to retain. Spend down doesn't necessarily mean one should run out and spend all their money. So if you're applying for Medicaid and the agent or the caseworker has mentioned the word spend down, it's a good idea to see your elder law attorney to discuss what the best method of spend down is for your family and how you can preserve the maximum amount of assets.